Charles Poodle Scooby. Scooby is with us for a number of reasons, including jumping, barking, being aggressive towards the family, as well as going to the bathroom in the house. He has proven incapable of being out in public without causing a scene. Let's just see what Scooby knows right now. Scooby, come.
Step away. Oh boy, oh my god. How are you, 10? Sit. Sit. Good boy. You're just supposed to chill out at the number of points. Down. 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 Okay. Here.
And pulling on the leash is one of them, too. Knows a few things. We're gonna make him even better. Get that out and about obedience done. Let's check back with me in 2 weeks and we'll see where he's at. Hey! Thank you.
just a different dog compared to when we dropped him off. We were basically a desperation. Scooby, he was at a point where we were really struggling with having him in our house because he had gotten aggressive. He was getting aggressive to not only our kids, but my husband, John, and I. And he would like bite out at us, and when we wanted him to do things, and we couldn't really even touch him because he was so upset. And again, we were ready to get rid of Scooby until we found Becca, and went through our 2 weeks of training, and he is calm, he is confident, he's more secure in things, and he can do things that we never would have expected him to be able to do, and clearly respects us, which we didn't have respect for.
Thanks, guys.
How'd we do?
You did great.